नेक्स्ट सम न्यू टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 122 ओल्ड टेक्स्ट बुक 164 थर्ड सम न्यू टेक्स्ट बुक सम नंबर 2 सी हियर फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग ट्रांजैक्शन राइट अप द सेल्स बुक ऑफ मिस्टर रामी इज अ ओनर दे टेलिंग यू टू राइट द सेल्स sales book okay see here in the 2017 january 1 as we know that only the credit transaction we are going to write and the cash and assets we are buying for that we won't be writing in the subsidiary book 1 see first one sold to Anbu means this year you can see the credit so this will write here in the second one sold to Jagadish you can see the credit you can see will be writing next sold old a newspaper there you can see the cash so we won't be writing here next sold on credit we are writing so credit is there so we'll write here next see sold or Kanni and Co writing table as per the cash they are given so we are not going to write so this is asset also we can consider and also they are given as per a cash so we won't be writing only 1 2 3 that is 1 January 2 and 15th date, all these three only we are going to write in as a sales book. So we'll write in the books of Mr. Ram and Co. sales book we are writing. So first one we'll write as a January 1. Oh, what is there? Anb and Co. So what we are buying? Reams of white paper. So reams of white paper rims of white paper we are buying so from the Anbu only we are buying so how much we are buying means 20 rims for 150 so what we'll write 150 into 20 we are buying so if you multiply by 150 into 20 means how much we'll get only one term only it's there so we'll go and write in the second column outer column only we are going to write what is the amount there 3000 so here we'll write as a total here we'll write as a detail okay now next date is January 2 what is the name means Jagadish and Co and Sons so 6 dozens of 360 so what you'll write 360 into 6 dozens of pen it is so who's the owner this is the dozens of pen we are going to write 360 into 6 means how much will get you get it as a 2160 multiply means next will come as a January 15 Mrs. Elango and Co we are getting the drawing so we are getting a is from this company we are getting a drawing board how much means 170 rupees we are buying it for how many pieces means 10 drawing board so if you multiply 170 into 10 means how much we are getting 1700 so if you add all this how much we'll get 6860 so this we'll write it as a sales straight to this one you'll write it as a straight to this you'll write it as a sales account creditors as a 6860 that's all